Hello there everyone, Al here recording this short video today to show you how to stop recurring payments on PayPal. Like if you have a subscription payment where you pay on monthly basis and you no longer wanna continue these payments, what you have to do of course is sign into your account, and this is usually the home page you land on. After you do that, from there you go on to this gear icon thing, click on it. It'll add these things here. You'll have to click on where it says payments and go to where it says pre-approved payments. Click on that and it'll bring up whatever accounts that you have, whether active or canceled or inactive. And let's say this one is active and I want to cancel it. You just click on that one specifically, and it'll bring the details of the subscription. Scroll all the way down and click where it says cancel subscription. I'm not gonna cancel this one because it's active for me and I want to keep it that way, but that's the way to do it. Once you click cancel subscription, I believe there's another page that asks you if you're sure you want to do that. You just say yes and that's it. That's all there is to it. Hopefully this was helpful to some of you. Please feel free to leave a comment, like the video, or subscribe to my channel. Anything would be greatly appreciated. Thank you very much and have a great day, everyone.